That was Gary Smullyan on the baritone saxophone. Gary Smullyan. Chris Potter on tenor saxophone. And Robin Eubanks on trombone. Well, this next song we'd like to play for you has been written and arranged by Robin Eubanks. And this is one of the new compositions that will be featuring on our CD due for release next year. It's a song called Mental Images.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. That was Dwayne Eubanks on the trumpet. Dwayne Eubanks. Steve Nelson on the vibraphone. And the composer and arranger, Robin Eubanks. Robin Eubanks. Thank you. We'd like to calm things down a little bit now with another song we featured on our CD, What Goes Around. And this is a song called First Snow. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Sasha Sepiagan on the trumpet. Sasha. And the composer and arranger, Chris Potter. That was our fearless lead trumpet player, Taylor Haskins. Taylor Haskins. All right, we'd like to play a tune now that I actually recorded originally in a trio setting with a couple of good friends of mine, Jack DeJohnette and John Abercrombie, the Gateway Trio. And I thought it would be a nice vehicle for the big band, so we got an arrangement of a tune called How's Never. Thank you. Thank you. That was Antonio Hart on the alto saxophone. Antonio Hart. And Billy Kilson on the drums. Billy Kilson. Thank you. We're going to play a ballad this time. This is actually taken from the Monterey suite that we performed in Monterey a couple of years ago. And it's the ballad section called A Time Remembered.
Thank you.
Thank you, Antonio Hart, again on alto saxophone, Antonio Hart. Sasha Sepiagat on the flugelhorn. And Gary Smullyan on the baritone. Well, thank you very much. Thank you. We're getting ready to play our last composition of the set now, and we're going to go back to one of the songs from our CD, What Goes Around, and it's called Shadow Dance. Little last minute arrangement there. Thank you.